What you're seeing in this video is a highly magnified view of water droplet condensation on a cooled nanostructured surface, kind of like dew formation on a cool spring morning. The surface is special in that it consists of an array of very small silicon nanopillars, which are spaced 2 microns apart, are 6 microns tall, and are 0.3 microns thick, or about 300 times thinner than human hair. The pillars are chemically coated to be hydrophobic, which means water-hating. This allows the growing droplets to merge and easily jump from the surface, which results in much more efficient heat transfer. If you look closely, you'll notice that some droplets are very round and some are balloon-shaped, with a stretched neck at the bottom. The round ones form and grow on the tips of pillars, while the balloon-shaped ones grow from the inside of the pillar array. What we're studying is the growth difference between these two droplet types. The faster droplets grow, the more heat they could carry away before jumping, which is actually very important for many industrial applications such as steam power plant condensers, evaporation-based desalination plants, and solar collectors. Our findings showed that contrary to previous intuition, these balloon-shaped droplets are highly favorable for efficient condensation, since they grow 6 times faster than drops sitting on the pillar tops. In the future, we plan to leverage this new information to create highly efficient, scalable condensing surfaces.